going to open with a very broad question. Why do you think the Salvator Mundi has caused so much fuss?
You know, first, let me say this. This is the most improbable story that has, I think, ever happened in the art market.
Everybody wanted it to be a Leonardo. And so everybody took the most optimistic view they could of it as a Leonardo. And perhaps it is a Leonardo.
It's not even a good painting.
I believe that a picture has its own power, and that power is experienced only truly when you're standing in front of it.